in the Bay Arena in Germany. We're about to see a club championship game. Daric. Birovka. Didn't give them a chance there. And that's their first substitution of the game. Oh, great challenge to win the ball by the last man. Daric. Now, will he rip it across? Didn't hold it. Picked up in the box. Brought down. Save that.
He really should have scored there. The keeper was in a bad position.
In Sife. Good ball. Sick. Sass. Defender's got the ball. Radaric. Good tackle. Now he'll want to see who's available. Karan. Novotny. Kirsten. Now, where's the ball going? Nice ball into the attacking third. And he finds the ball at his feet. It's in! They've made home advantage count. Let's just see what happened there.
What vision? The pass made that goal.
Well, his real asset for me is his shooting.
Well, he hopes that's the first of many. 1-0.
They've had some very average results in recent weeks, John. That's just 5 points, I'm afraid, from the last five games.
Played on. Good football from the defender. Sass. That's a good ball. Ramalau. Radaric. Picked up at the back. Yautsin. Karan. It's all level now. Run was the main factor with the goal. Let's look at the replay.
Well, it was more like an Olympic sprinter the way he flew down that pitch.
Too right. They steamrolled their way across the length of the pitch to get that goal. So, even Steven here at 1-1.
Plain and simply, they're really on a roller coaster at the moment, John. So many ups and downs for the manager.
Got the ball through. Good pass. Neuville. This defence will be hard to break down with so many players back. Sass. Placente. Loses the ball. Birovka. Oh, a whipped cross would do it here. Sass. Oh, didn't he want that? Placente. They've got to make the ball work. Sass. Oh, too easy for the defence. Oh, he picks up the loose ball. Broke them down there.
Watch the way he heads that ball. He's really something special.
Yeah, he can really surprise you when his head meets the ball. Ramalau. Cutting pass.
Slightly untidy challenge. Referee lets it go. Yeltsin. Well, there's nothing between them, is there?
Lost control.
Penbe.
Passed on then.
Well, that's going to be a free kick.
It was an all or nothing challenge, and I'm afraid he got nothing but a card.
Luckily he's not injured, John, and the other player's lucky it was only a yellow card.
Off the crossbar. Birovka. One goal apiece at the halfway stage, it's 1-1. How would you sum up that half, Ali?
Well, there's nothing between these two teams, nothing at all. It's going to take something special to separate them. Let's refresh our memories now about those first half moments.
Both managers will have given a team talk. Shoulder barge. Oh, it's a wonderful sliding tackle. There, then. And the goalkeeper really excelling himself again there.
Yes, it was a good save, but he should have scored from there.
Out it goes, it's a corner. Up, a great diving save by the keeper, good stop.
No, there was no way he was going to drop that ball, he took it with great authority.
Good kick by the keeper, that's a good header. He's won it, now who's ahead of him? Played into a good position. Going through himself, oh, good run! My compliments have gone to his head. Impressive header. Birovka, good tackle. They did well there, good defending. Karan. He wasn't leaving the scene of that tackle without the ball. Midfield possession. Oh, don't be surprised to see the referee produce a card after that. Not a fair challenge, says the referee, as he hands out the yellow card. Here's a replay of the challenge then. Shoulder to shoulder. Birovka. Did well to win it there.
Erdem.
And the last man saves the day there. Gokhtar. Oh, he put that away brilliantly.
Goalkeeper frustrated, but what a good finish.
That's a well-worked goal, all starting from the throw-in.
Spot on. He did really well with that throw-in and has been rewarded with a goal.
Well, I expect a change in personnel very soon.
And they've gone ahead by a single goal, 2-1 here. Can he now pick out a striker? That's well done by the defender, stayed close, but let him stray offside. Ramalau.
hopeful ball played long.
No doubt about it, he's one of the best tacklers in the game.
You're right. Very few beat him one-on-one.
Asik.
Oh, what a goal! Now, here it is once more.
Oof. The only thing that'll stop this guy scoring more is the final whistle.
Absolutely. This guy is a top finisher. A substitution there, then.
Well, this substitution definitely gives them more attacking options.
So the gap widens to 3-1.
Well, you can see plainly, John, that's why they're top of the league.
Birofka. Good coverage back there. Karan. Sas.
Erdem.
And the keeper saves with his foot.
Yeah, that's a good save, but he wasted that from a good position.
If they're going to lose, then this keeper is ensuring that they do it with some respect. Oh, denied by one of the great saves of the match.
Well, John, strikers always sniff around looking for a drop catch. He did ever so well to keep a hold of that one.
Yes, good defending. Plays it out of defence. Vidaric. Neuville. Sebastian.
Not clear.
Ramalau. Well, the ball wasn't loose for long. Needed to stop him there. He met that with precision. Collected by the defender. Just a couple of minutes of stoppage time being added on here. Lakente. Sas. There goes the whistle, and they claim victory here, much to the pleasure of the manager.
Yeah, sure, they had lots of shots at goal, but there was enough accurate ones to hit the back of the net, and that's why they won this game. Let's take a look at the highlights.
The game's over here. Thank you, Ali, and goodbye to you all.